I've only got two friends, so we're only going to be until next, but they're on Facebook. Yeah, you're live on Facebook Live. It is the SDS boys. Just to say, good luck to Sean, will you? There we go. So, we're going to get these fighters out for you right now, ladies and gentlemen. Are you ready? I'll turn it around so we can see everybody. Shabba. Right, ladies and gentlemen. Who's on for this girl on girl action? Oh yeah! That's what I'm talking about. Took some beans and then money is ring. Then wrestling and all this rest of it. So we've got Brockton versus Manchester. Which is better? Yorkshire? Or Manchester? Yorkshire! Yorkshire! Fighting out of the red corner. Representing Manchester, it's the one and only Natalie Street, ladies and gentlemen, make some noise! Fighting out of blue corner, representing Bradford in Yorkshire, and 3-3, it's the one and only Danielle Adamson! Scary that music, wasn't it? Right, ladies and gentlemen, fighting out of the red corner, representing Manchester, it's the one and only Natalie Street. Come on, make some noise for this fighter, come on. Fighting out of the blue corner, representing Yorkshire, it's the one and only, and Huggies Gym, it's Danielle Adamson.
Come on, Danny!
Collective, come on! Nice. Ladies and gentlemen, the owner of the Silver Perk 155XBB, please move. Don't, you are blocking in the emergency vehicle. Move your. That's the Silver Perk, your YH55XBB. Come on, make some noise. Who's it going to be? Ladies and gentlemen, give a round of applause to these three fighters. And your winner goes the blue corner. Daniel Addington. Give a round of applause to your runner-up.
Fall down.